It was late 2016, early 2017. I got sent over there, and I got to see how radical the poaching was over there, and how they've just mutilated the animals. And they asked me to do a kind of overview of their canine kennels over there, and I realized that they were trying to push water uphill with dogs that would track and not engage with poachers being as radical as they are. And we got back, and 15 months later, we've got a really good set of hounds that'll tree a man, and if they want to sit down and fight, they'll fight with them too.